In this video we will learn how to draw a hexagon, given the distance between two sides, or two flats, which is also circumscribed around a circle of a given diameter. Let's get started.